that you shouldn't follow. Hard to keep up with the wild desperado. Taking curves at 80 miles an hour plus. Engine blocks scraping, making that spark. The metallic horse galloping a hillside. Pipes echo from the trees, shaking as we all roll by. Moss on my roof, but only on the south side. Marks on my boots.
How's it going, friends? Long time no see. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button at the bottom of your screen. It'll really help this channel out. Hit the like button as well at the bottom of your screen. It's been a hot minute since I've seen you guys. Just like to show you guys on protecting your bow. I got this hard case, Plano Outdoors, I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. Model 1110 protector. It's pretty big. I spotted at Walmart. $35, so might as well protect my bow instead of feeling sorry later down the road. So it's pretty neat. I can put two locks on it, which makes it pretty nice. Fits my bow nice and comfy. Ooh, almost knocked you guys over. Pretty nice. So let me know. Thought this was a nice case. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm going to call it Plano Outdoor Products. Model 10 or 1110. Flip this right around. You can put 6 arrows. Kinda had to take my quiver off and the weights for my back bar off for to fit in there. So I can add extra arrows. This is where I put the quiver underneath the bow. Comes with nice little straps. Strap it in. Oh yeah, and then said that I got a new release. No, it is not leather, and shot probably, I don't know, 30 arrows with it. Has no squeak, so it's pretty quiet. It's a Trophy Ridge shootout. So now I have 2 backups in my pack. This is pretty nice for the price. It comes with nice foam padding, which I like. Might have to get more arrows to stick in there just in case I break an arrow or lose an arrow. I will have extra arrows. I might make this a little bit more custom so I'll know that it is my bow. I mean, should you get a protective case for your bow? Yes. Especially if you have to, you got a tag in and out of state. I mean, at least your bow will be protected. Everything will be in the case with the bow. So. And there's lots and lots of other, I mean, you don't have to go with this one. You can get a soft shell. So go to your local archery shop or Walmart, if there already are putting out, you know, gun cases, bow cases, snag yourself one to protect your bow. Took me since February to find one. So, gonna make this a little bit more custom with weeds and spray paint. Since this is already black, I'm gonna make it more custom and take weeds or something or stick that has leaves on it and spray paint it with pink and purple to match the bow, which I would think that would be pretty cool to do and a fun project to do, which I might take you guys along that on the process. So, catch you guys in the next one.